Hundreds of new jobs coming to South Carolina in the form of a hard seltzer manufacturing plant. Mark Anthony Brewing, which makes White Claw Seltzers and Mike's Hard Lemonade, is being built in Richland County. The $400 million investment will create 300 new jobs and will be one of the largest breweries built in the United States in more than 25 years. According to the governor's office, construction is expected to start soon, and that facility will be finished by summer of 2021.